Hello everyone, my name is Rohit and welcome back to another video on Next.js. In this video, we will see how to use the custom style CSS with Tailwind CSS in Next.js application. Feel free to comment here or DM me on my social media handles. The links are down below in the description. So without wasting more time, let's get started. I started a Next.js app and these are my default settings for this project. Next, I opened the app in Visual Studio Code, but before writing any code, let's run this project using the command npm run dev. Okay, this is the default rendering of the Next.js app. Now if you go to the page.js file, which is inside the app directory, you will find the default code of Next.js. This is the code of what we saw just now in the browser, but we are going to delete this code. First, we are going to add a header. We will use Tailwind CSS to style it a bit. This looks fine. If you go to the global.css file, then this file contains the CSS style code that affects all the pages at once. Like if you change the theme from dark to light, here all the pages will show the light theme. Now to add the custom CSS file, here I am adding a file named main.module.css. You can use the first name of your choice, but use the .module.css as an extension to the name. This way the Next.js app detects that we have a custom CSS file. Inside the page.js file, I am adding a paragraph text. I want the text color red and it must be bolder. So let's add the CSS class in the main.module.css file. Now import the CSS file. Styles.h2 refers to a predefined style object and it's being applied here. It's common to have a separate JavaScript object that holds CSS style for reusability. Now what I want is to add the Tailwind CSS with custom CSS styles. I want this paragraph text to scale up when we hover the mouse over it. Let's see how to do it. And all set. You now know how to play with custom CSS and Tailwind CSS in Next.js apps. Okay, that's it for this video. Now I guess you have some idea of how to use custom CSS styles along with the Tailwind CSS in Next.js applications. Thanks for watching and see you in the next Next.js video.